First, I'll activate my Pot of Greed card. This allows me to draw two more cards. And then, I'll summon the monster Possessed Dark Soul! Now, Dark Soul, attack Lecter's face-down monster!